Tigers, I'm Michelle.
I'm Addison.
And I'm Tyler. Welcome to the Almost Live TNN broadcast for today, Tuesday, April 23rd. Here's news you need to know.
Attention all 9th and 10th grade students. Today through Friday, April 26th, you will be on a special late start bell schedule. Please visit our website to view the special bell schedule and late start bus schedule for morning pickup times. Please be aware specific teachers will be available for advisory on Wednesday, April 24th, and Thursday, April 25th. However, check the website for teacher availability for each day. If you choose to attend the advisory Wednesday or Thursday, follow the regular morning bus schedule.
Tigers, it's time to save a life. April 30th. Is the next blood drive, and signups are happening after SBAC testing and at lunch. Sign up now before all the time slots are gone.
Do you have questions about faith or Christianity that you want answered? Christian Club it will be meeting today at lunch in Mr. Bristol's room, 907. There will be no pizza, but there will be discussions about faith and life. The Sloha Ukulele Club has a new meeting location, P6. Stop by at lunch today. For Friday Night Live meets on Tuesdays in Miss Elliott's room, P5, at lunch. Interested in making movies? Film Production Club meets on Tuesday in room 128 at lunch. Come on in. Mountain Club meets every Tuesday at lunch in Mr. Naren's room, 505. Come join us to talk about bikes, catch up on mountain bike news, and watching inspiring bike films.
Interested in creative writing, photography, and art? Stop by Miss Holly's classroom Tuesdays to work on Second Story, Sloha's literary art student produce magazine during lunch in room 207. We're also taking submissions, so contact Miss Holly if you'd like to see your writing, art, and photography in the magazine this year.
Get ready, Tigers. It's officially prom season. Prom will be Saturday, May 4th from 8 to 11 at Mountain Brook Church. Singles tickets are $40 with ASB and $45 without. Doubles are $80 with ASB and $90 without. Guest passes are due by Thursday, May 2nd, and are available outside the ASB room on the ASB website. You won't want to miss the magical night in Venice. Please have all your obligations paid before buying your prom tickets.
Chemistry tutoring is available starting this week. Cal Poly chemistry students will be in the library each Monday and Tuesday after school, providing tutoring as part of our normal after-school tutoring program. If you need chemistry tutoring, come to the library Monday and or Tuesday after school and find a tutoring station to get started.
Seniors, the senior 50-day breakfast will be held in the big gym at 8 a.m. on Monday, April 29th. Make sure to be there to enjoy a wonderful breakfast with friends and celebrate the last days of school before graduation. This event is free, but you must sign up. Signups will be at the sound system at break. See you there.
Seniors, do you have any special talents or pieces of artwork you want to showcase in front of your class? Senior Showcase Performance Tryouts will be held May 1st, 2nd, and 3rd. Signups are in Mr. Stewart's room 120.
Athletics is now accepting applications from volunteers for the summer youth sports camps. Camps begin June 10th at Laguna Middle School. Applications are on the SLO High website athletics page or contact Ms. Badal.
Happy Sustainability Week. Make a pledge to be more sustainable by signing your name on one or all three of the posters by the counseling office. Make sure to stay on campus for lunch tomorrow for the Sustainability Fair, where you can learn more about how to be sustainable from the environmental club and local organizations, including the Sierra Club and the Air Pollution Control District. Also, don't forget to wear tie-dye this Friday to show your support for environmental sustainability.
Hamza and I are going to share with you five easy ways that you can be more sustainable.
Number one, use a reusable water bottle. Number two, always recycle.
Number three, turn off the lights when you leave a room.
Number four, walk, carpool, or ride your bike.
And number five, always love the earth.
Attention staff members, FCCLA is looking for staff members to model at this year's fashion show, Saturday, May 11th. The show starts at 5 and will be held at the Masonic Temple. Both men and women are needed. Men, this year you will model for office hours, the new hip exclusive menswear store downtown. This fundraiser will help students register for nationals being held this summer. If you would like to just attend, tickets are $15 for advance purchase or $20 at the door. Please email Mrs. Washmuth ASAP to participate. And now to Addison with the sports.
Hello, Tigers. Boys volleyball here at home against Dos Pueblos today at 4 and 5 p.m. Boys freshman team is going to be against Morro Bay against Morro at 4:30, dismissed at 2:15. I'm going to set y'all up for a bump up in the dub, spiking. Dos Pueblos, you can get used to that Salt, Salt, Salt and Pepper, yeah song, because we're coming down there, we're gonna salt and pepper you, and we're gonna win, okay? And back to you guys.
For lunch today, we have hamburgers, pizza, gorditas, cheese, and crackers.
Have a great Tuesday, Tigers.